look. What is up, Box Critters players? Welcome to Box Critters Live. My name is Joe, and we have a late night update for you. Rocketsnail just posted this on his Instagram, and it appears to be we see the Lizard Critter and the Hamster Critter with two new shirts. Now, what are these shirts? Well, I'm going to show you. So if you look at Rocketsnail's Instagram page, he says, "Ha, I was curious to see what the Box Critters would look like if they were wearing the uniforms from the board game I am developing. I think they look pretty awesome. Do you think I should add them to the world?" Now, if you're wondering what game he's talking about, he's posted it all over Twitter. Now, if you're wondering what game he's talking about, he's posted this on Twitter a few times. It's called Hamsters in Infinite Space. And you can see right here, if you've been following me long enough, then you would know that I love to create and explore ideas. Here's another concept for a board game that I'm working on. You will need to work together with your friends to survive. Okay, so you can see the shirts that they are wearing, and this is what Lance is showing us on the critter. Now, this isn't a confirmed item that he's putting in the game, but he's asking for everybody's opinion on it, and I think he should. I mean, I think it'd be a really cool idea to integrate his personal projects into Box Critters, because, I mean, why not? I mean, that'd be awesome. I'd love to wear clothes that are, you know, commemorating another game of his, or, you know, tributes. I think that'd be so cool if he did that. So, Lance, if you're watching, you got my vote. Definitely put those in the game. Can't wait for the board game as well. So that's it, guys. Let me know what you guys think. For more information, visit our blog at boxcritterslive.com. Be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for each and every upload so you don't miss one. Follow us on Instagram, follow us on Twitter. Links to those are in the description. And of course, join us on Discord Critters, the largest community fan-made Discord for Box Critters. Discord.me/critters. Links to all those is in the description, guys. Thank you very much. Good night. Or good morning by the time you're watching this. Have a good day, night, whatever. And we'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.